Atreus!
This way! Cut him off!
I'm about to get knocked around a bunch, aren't I?
Right flank!
That's the last of them. Let's find your son.
Dear, it's okay. It's gonna be okay.
Just leave me alone.
Dear, listen, I swear we're not here to hurt you. We're just trying to get you
away
out.
Away from me, please.
Take you somewhere safe,
away from Odin. Show mercy.
This is my father. We help people.
I don't belong out here, please. It's worse when he's angry.
Father!
Are you not a soldier? Are you not a leader of men? Master yourself!
My son brought us to this place.
For you! Look at him!
You. Why? You don't know me.
I know what you stood for. You helped the giants. We're returning the favor.
We?
We are leaving. Are you coming with us?
Here. Your statue in the lake. You had a spear. I thought you needed a weapon.
Walking stick? No. A kind thought, but no. Thank you, no.
But... okay.
I ran because I don't always know what's real. Sometimes there's a...
There's no shame in that, brother. We live in strange times.
Everyone hears him talk.
We must return home.
Can you feel that? A wind, blowing from over here. Maybe there's an exit nearby.
Are there names by which I should call you?
I'm Atreus. You already know Mimir. And that's my father, Kratos.
How does the son of a Spartan come to speak for the Jotnar?
My mother was the last giant in Midgard. Laufey?
Laufey. I remember that name.
She tried to help people too. She's in the light of Alfheim now.
You have my sympathies.
Are you okay?
These are just much stronger when you're not sitting down. Please, let me get that. It's the least I can do.
Whoa.
Why risk Odin's wrath to free me?
Well, Ragnarok is coming. I hope you knew that. We thought you'd want to help.
You freed me only to start a war?
No!
So, Tyr, it's good to see you in the flesh again.
Mimir, What's become of you?
Following in your footsteps. Betrayal, indefinite imprisonment, execrable torture at the hands of the old father.
You didn't deserve such treatment.
Did you? I will say my view was a touch better than yours.
We found him at the top of a mountain with tree roots wrapped all around him. The only way to free him was to... well, that.
Highly pleasant. For all parties involved.
Ah! You okay?
The light. It's been so long.
There's an outcropping just ahead. The shade will make it easier on your eyes. Come on.
You said Ragnarok is coming. Which means Baldur...
Baldur is dead.
Odin sent him to track down a giant in Midgard. And then he found Kratos and... anyway, I'd promised to take these two to the tallest peak in the realms if they'd chop off my head and convince Freya to bring it back.
Ymir, speak of Baldur.
I was getting to that. It wasn't all kill this, kill that.
Hey, we're back in the wetlands. Watch out!
No. No, 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 no.
It's okay. Got it.
Behind you, watch out!
Creatures attack. You should have taken the spear. Defended yourself.
No. I've abjured all violence.
But you're the god of war.
I left that behind long ago.
If Odin starts Ragnarok, you really wouldn't fight?
Not even if I wished to. Before we go any further, the truth. What is it you want from me? You speak of Ragnarok. Is it a god of war you came to find? Is that the tear you need?
Atreus.
Forgive me. I am grateful for my freedom. But if you want me to follow you to war, or worse yet, lead you to it, then kill me now. My fight is gone. Damage is done.
No one's killing you, brother.
Better that than to live to see Ragnarok.
We do not seek war.
We just want some answers.
I don't know how to help you.
It doesn't matter. The giants trusted you. That's the tear we need. We need you.
All right. All I ask is for a good night's rest. And maybe some food. I think you killed the guards bringing me dinner.
Brother, perhaps now you'd like to finish the story?
The sons of Thor attacked us. We killed them. Baldur tried to kill Freya. I killed him.
But you skipped over how we fought and freed the Valkyries. And that the giants are all gone. And now they called me Loki. And finding the shrines...
the giants are gone.
When we got to Jotunheim, they were all... dead.
Dead?
Do you think Odin...
We do not know.
I think we're getting out of here not a moment too soon.
Whoa, what are those?
Reinforcements from Asgard. The Einherjar will want to investigate my disappearance thoroughly.
Are they using the sky to travel between realms?
Odin's got tricks up his sleeve we haven't dared to consider.
They're coming down on either Valir too. Will the dwarves be okay?
The time for such concerns has passed. We must leave. Now.
Yggdrasil. It's been too long. I had forgotten. Beauty.
Tyr, in your travels, did you ever hear the giants talk about Loki?
I'm sorry. That name doesn't sound familiar. The giants are... were... very private people.
Makes sense.
Perhaps after a rest.
Treehouse.
Lord Tyr, you're really alive.
Am I? I wonder.
Okay.
He's just tired. I promised him some food and a room to rest in.
Ah, of course you did. Well, let's see what we can do. Please, come inside.
We'll be right in.
Allow me.
So, can we talk about what to do next?
There is much to consider. We will speak in the morning.
Oh, okay. In the morning.
Still. Hold still! Yep.
Oh, much better. Thank you.
See? Sleep tight, Tyr. I'm gonna turn in. Big day tomorrow.
So, Tyr. Sounds like promises were made. Let's see about getting you settled, shall we? If you'll follow me.
Hey! Come see what I got for you! I'm sure we won't be interrupted
have
any goings-on.
And I'll arrange accommodations. I may need time to construct a bed for someone of your...
trouble on my account. Too much space would be unsettling. Do you have a broom closet?
Yes, but it's where I keep my brooms.
That's all I need. To be honest...
some food then.
Nothing much. Perhaps some hardtack.
Hardtack.
Any sort of humble ship's biscuit will do.
Aye, with a pinch of salt. I'll see what I can find.
I'll put some herd on them. Need something special? Is that? Oh. Thanks for bringing this. At least here the Einherjar can't touch it. So that's what's left of Tyr, huh? Back where I come from, we'd say he's been through a few things.
So have we all.
Well, ain't you philosophical?
Perhaps I'll be able to sleep tonight. Really sleep. The sleep of a free man without the Allfather's eye on me.
What are you thinking, brother?
I am thinking. I want things to be the way they were.
Well, I'd like to climb a tree again. Certain ships have sailed.
I just wish Atreus were not so restless. I care only for his safety.
I know, brother. But holding him too tight won't keep him out of danger. The lad's determined to make a few mistakes of his own. And I hate to say it, I think Tyr might be one of them. I've never seen a man broken so completely.
His pain is fresh. You expect too much.
Aye, perhaps. Pity Freya still wants to kill you. That's an ally we could use.
That is not an option.
No, I don't suppose it is.
Trouble sleeping. Ah! Shh! You cannot sneak up on me like that. There's something I have to do in Midgard.
What? Without me? I thought we were partners.
We are. Just wasn't sure you'd want to join me. I'm visiting an old friend.
Oh, I see. Or possibly not doing that, taking into account she's determined to murder you.
She wouldn't really.
Look, I think it's lovely that you see the best in people. I really do. And I want you to continue to see the best in people by not getting yourself murdered.
But we need her. It's worth the risk.
Is it, though? How about I suggest an alternative? Something much less risky, but maybe could give you some answers.
What are you talking about?
A certain old friend you haven't seen in a while. A very giant friend.
Jormungandr? Did you find him?
Why don't I show you? It's just on the way to the vengeful goddess who wants you dead, so it'll give us some time to decide about not going there.
So, you know where Freya is?
No, no. I mean, yes, but look, let's just talk to the snake first, and then I won't take you to Freya. How's that sound? Wait, what are you doing?
Just messing with you.
You brought your key of Yggdrasil. I seem to have dashed out without mine.
Huh. You got sick of having house guests that fast?
What? No. I could just use some fresh air, is all.
Well, I hope you like it cold.
Should we swing by your cabin first? Will your furry friend be joining us this time?
No. I meant to tell you. Fenrir's dead.
Oh. I'm very sorry to hear that. As wolves go, he was always very clean.
Thanks.
I'd offer to give you a hug, but why traumatize either of us further? Okay. Caught a whiff of something awful near the Helheim Tower. Remember how to get there?
Yep, just past the oarsmen. But that's what makes you think Jormungandr's nearby?
I know what I smelled.
Okay, well, a lot's kinda happened, and I need answers. A chest.
Not so easy, huh?
Shut up!
What's been going on?
So, Father said I cast a spell when Fenrir died, but I don't know what he's talking about.
Accidental magic? That is disquieting.
Accidental magic's not all.
I sort of turned into a bear.
A bear?
Including the slobber.
Yeah, but I lost control. Frey knows magic better than anyone. She could help you, but not giant. Fine. We'll do it your way then, Sin. A huge venomous snake seems much safer.
It's venomous? Shoot the barrel. Yes. Feels good, right?
It's great, Sindri. No way I'm lifting that. Maybe with some help?
Well, don't look at me. Who knows where it's been?
We're blocked. How'd the Arm of Tyr statue end up here?
Find a way through.
Wow.
Almost like you've done this before.
So, Tyr's arm.
Your father owed Thor a blood payment, and, well, he got it.
Wow, great story.
Anyway, is that likely to happen again? Sudden, uncontrolled bear rampage?
Beats me. We've got company. Got my back?
They're literally made of filth. I'm not touching...
Who said you need to touch them?
I like the way you think. Okay, here goes nothing! That's a quality craftsmanship!
It'll help to be nice.
Okay, right. I'll just... Take this, you dirty pile of rocks! Ah, don't touch me!
Wow, Sindri. Harsh words. I'm sure he'll recover.
You want my help or not?
All right. Yappa!
Give me a second!
Yappa! Thanks for sacrificing so many objects from your bag of tricks.
Well, you clearly need the help.
Oh, whatever.
Oh,
shoot. I think the lift switch is broken. You can fix it, can't you? Or does your brother have all the talent after all?
Depends. Is your father all the muscle?
If I say yes, you realize you're confirming Brock has all the talent?
There! Let's get going.
Why are you worrying so much today?
I just need to look out for the people I care about. Keeps bad things from happening to them.
Freya wouldn't kill me. Jormungandr's probably not even there. Besides, he likes me. He's only eaten me once.
I had conveniently scrubbed that from my memory.
Well, we're here. Told you he's gone.
Well, have you tried calling him?
Blowing the horn's the first thing we tried.
I'm not talking about the horn.
Jormungandr!
That's not weird at all. Think it means?
Means we should have stayed home. Let's head back.
Door's frozen. Maybe I can...
Would you just let me do it? So what was your plan anyway? Just stroll up to the old Valkyrie Council Circle and hope Freya's in a good mood?
Well, now that I know where she is, yeah, exactly what I'm gonna do.
Fuck. Don't tell Brock I cursed. He's unbearable when he's smug.
Look, Baldur tried to kill her. We had no choice.
I'm not sure she sees it that way.
Well, I'm not gonna ask her. Besides, they were your arrows.
You're absolutely right, which is exactly why I'm recommending we don't do this. Huh.
No way. We're so close.
Giyafa!
Huh. Oh dear. Maybe this is a sign.
Don't be a baby. I'll catch you. Promise not to drop you this time.
Hi.
Fine. Just step between the realms then.
You know it doesn't work that way. Though, sweet Bessel, I wish it did.
See? Was that so bad?
I sincerely hope I never have to do it again, if that's what you're asking. My shop! Well, if I can't stop you, then this is as far as I go. I'm gonna stay and fix this.
Suit yourself. I don't think I can break this. Need to find another way around.
You sure you want to go in there wearing the very arrow tip that killed her son?
I'll hide it under my shirt. And besides, it's a reminder to be better.
You need a murder weapon to be a better person?
It makes me feel brave, okay? Is that such a bad thing?
When it leads you to believe you can convince Freya of anything, yes, it is.
I have to try. Just keep going.
Are you sure this is a good idea? You haven't got a plan!
Brock says some people run better on chaos. I think he's right.
What makes you think that applies here? This is life and death!
And this is Ragnarok! We can't just do nothing and we're out of options.
Living! Living is an option!
Okay, now which way to the council? As long as I go up and forward, I think I'll get there eventually. Yeah, sounds right. Get off of Soundstone. That takes care of that. See me now. He would lose it. I wouldn't have to hide things if he'd just trust me.
How can I trust you if you lie?
Actually, that's a good point. Maybe if you listen to me.
Could I not say the same?
Well, where do you think I learned it from? Yappa! Going up. wonder what Mom would do. Why don't you trust her? Why won't you tell me? The right way. Really wish I had a compass. I got this, right? Yeah, I got this. Freya shouldn't be much farther now. Just need to look out for that big door. Down there.
Hey! Come to your senses yet?
Yes! I mean, I'm not changing my mind.
Ha! You do have doubts! Hey!
Like you never do? Better than having regrets.
I'm not sure I agree with that, but by all means, keep going and you might find those too!
Yep. That's the door. Hey, Freya. What? Can't I pay an old friend a visit? Nothing wrong with that, right? I mean, just because I'm responsible for the death of your son doesn't mean... Okay, yeah. You probably would mention that. Is that Freya? Am I wearing this around my neck? The arrow tip that killed your son? That's a great question. I'm so dead. Here goes nothing.
With Sindri.
Wait! Stop!
Your father. Where is he?
Not here!
He sent you?
No! He doesn't know!
You shouldn't have come. He took my son. What makes you think I won't do the same?
You're better than this!
Stake your life on it. What do you know of me?
I know you haven't killed me yet. So while you're thinking it over, why don't you let me go and I can tell you why I came?
If you mean to plead for your father, save your breath. His fate is sealed.
But you know who's to blame for everything.
I cannot get to Odin. Nor do I need to. Ragnarok will take him.
Yeah? Well, what if I told you that he came to Midgard? He came to us! Offered peace if we don't move against him! Claims Ragnarok's already been averted.
He lies.
Maybe. But if you know Groa's prophecy, you know it depends on an army of giants.
The giants wait for war in Jotunheim.
No. I've been there. There is no giant army. There are no giants at all. Just me.
You.
In Jotunheim, we learn the truth. My mother was the last guardian of our people in Midgard. And that's not all. The giants have prophecies about me. They know me as Loki. I think maybe I'm supposed to help stop Odin somehow. But since all the giants are dead and you won't fight Odin, then you've already won. Why aren't we working together? Now that you can fight again!
I am far from whole!
Okay. Okay. But we found Tyr. Maybe if you spoke to him...
Tyr is alive?
Yeah. We broke him out of Svartalfheim.
Impossible! The Nine Realms are closed to all!
No. We opened up the way. We just don't know where to go next. But if we all band together...
Enough. Enough! Leave this place. Go and do not return. Go before I change my mind. Do not expect the same mercy for your father.